good, good point. The ball was not tipped until Eric Brock tipped it at the end of the play. But there's no doubt that Zach Gilbert gets there before the ball. He's on him right there.
Tipped.
The ball's tipped, but I think the contact was made before the ball was tipped. You can't review this, though, Craig. It's not a reviewable play.
No, it's not.
So LSU people saying, why don't they review it? They don't want a judgment call by the referees. I think Auburn got away with one right there.
Oh, what a turn.